Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rizky Chaning Tias from Faculty of Economic and Business, Trilogy University. My number is 18, 10, 20, 31. And my partner?
My name is Nadira Ambarwati with number 18, 10, 20, 24. Faculty Economics and Business, Trilogy University.
We want to tell you about topic when you're sad and hopeless, uploaded on Meridiana YouTube channel. First, the general purpose of Meridiana YouTube channel is to create a position impact on the live on millions of people in Indonesia and provide inspiration. The kind of attention-getting device Meridiana use quantitation and personal experience. Attention gather from Meridiana, every word that is spoken can motivate and inspire its listeners and provide calm for the listener. Meridiana main goal is to change view and the listener's despair mind with a calming motivational word so that the listener thinks of something better. The question of preview, this topic is there are only two choices from dealing with that difficult time. Give up or get out. Surrender and let it destroy you, or rise and make it a learning.
The speech said Meridiana arranged in chronology. The first object that I will present, what we are praying for is God doing, believe everything will be beautiful according to His plan and time. The second object that I will present, all the difficult that are being faced will pass and make it a learning to become a better person. The third object that I will present, you only have to choose to give up or get out. Give up and let it destroy you, or get up and make it learning. We conclude only we alone can determine in facing any serious problem. Surrender and let the problem destroy us, or rise and face it as a learning to become better. Keep going steadfast with patience. Keep smiling with sincerity. Keep thankful in difficult times, even though everything will be beautiful according to his plan and time.